emergency use authorization, which allows the use of certain medical products during a public health crisis.
This employee's upset about being required to get a COVID vaccine to keep their jobs.
This is the mRNA one. This is something different than we've ever used before.
According to the Center for Disease Control, the mRNA technology is new, but one that has been studied for decades and rigorously tested.
This vaccine means hope. It will protect you and those you love from this dangerous and deadly disease.
And while many leaders, including former presidents, are promoting these vaccines, experts warn that the drive against vaccination is strong and could be a major impediment in trying to stamp out the pandemic. Take the vaccine.
And that report was from Pratiksha.